missed the net. All the way out. The puck all the way back to the Rangers blue line. Couturier moves in. Played in front, saved by Lundqvist, and then put in. Couturier playing it across. And Brayden Schenn puts it in. The Flyers grab the early lead.
Now, this has been one of the hotter lines, maybe the hottest line for the Flyers, this group. But this all starts with the Rangers, another odd man rush, and Chris Kreider missed the net. So the puck comes out of the zone, and the Flyers go to work. Chris Kreider had a chance to just keep going to the net. Elects to take the shot, misses, the puck comes all the way around, out the other way. Now the Flyers have a little bit of time. Couturier has been real good offensively lately. Has that kind of time. Eventually, Lundqvist forced to make one play. Couturier with a nice pass across.